I'm Amy Mangrich, and I came here because I had a really gummy smile. I hated my tooth-to-gum ratio. So I looked into the Snap-on smile and came, and what I hated, it showed, my gums showed a lot when I smiled, and then also I had a lot of space between right here and my teeth when I smiled, so I was hoping that the Snap-on smile would fill that gap in, and it did.